In this segment of the Windows 11 tutorial, I'll do a very quick overview of a new application that was added to Windows 11 with the 2022 update. The application is called ClipChamp, and it allows for video editing in Windows 11. So it's a video editor in Windows 11. So to locate ClipChamp, you simply click on the Start window here, and then start typing ClipChamp Video Editor. It would also be available from the All Applications in the Start menu. Click on it. Now, the first thing that you typically need to do is sign in with a Microsoft account. Once you sign in or create an account for ClipChamp, pick whether you're using it for education or for other types of content, or you can skip this. Once you sign in, you have some templates that you can utilize for various platforms, whether it's YouTube or gaming or Instagram or social media. Further down here, you can go to settings and control the various settings, whether it's the connection to the Microsoft account or changing accounts and things of that nature. So to create a new video, you can simply pick one of the templates from here or start from scratch on the top right. You first need to insert the media first, and then you have all these various options and graphics and so on that you can utilize in this case. Add those to the timeline. It'll import all the components, and all you have to do is change the content of the current template. Now, to modify the text here, you simply click on each of these areas. So you select the area of text here, and on the right-hand side, you select change the actual text. Then select the next text option and preview it. Then you can change the alignment, change the fonts and other properties for it, the various color options, transforming this into different positions, fading it, filters and colors and so on. Importing media from MP4 files that you might have in your computer as part of the track here, and manipulating the components that already exist in here. Once you are set with the video itself, then you'd click here on Export and then select to export it as an MP4. You can obviously 1080p is what in most cases you'll use. That's the higher quality. So you'd click on 1080p and then you'll select where you want to save this clip. Once it's produced, you can upload it to Google Drive, YouTube, or other platforms, social media platforms, as you see from here. Once the video has been produced, we can click here on Open File, and we'll be able to preview it. At this point, we can save it to our computer or share it to various social media platforms.